We enjoy working with students every day. I always say working with seventh grade has made me so much of a better teacher and a better person because my patience has grown so much. You know, I was a high school teacher before now, but man, I got patience locked. No, seriously though, I really do love the students. They make me laugh, they make me cry. It's all kinds of wonderful things every day. Today, we are going to do a medley from the movie Sing. We're going to start with I'm Still Standing, the old Elton John tune. Then it goes to Set It All Free, which is an original piece written for the movie, sung by Scarlett Johansson, who knew that Black Widow could sing. The third tune is Don't You Worry About a Thing, the Stevie Wonder song. The fourth is Hallelujah by Leonard Cohen, which has been recorded by 4 billion people. And the final song is Faith by Stevie Wonder and Ariana Grande. A couple of reminders before we get started. First of all, you're a student. We would like for you to take them home. After the concert, please make sure you meet them out the doors to the right and towards the end of the commons here, and we'll send you out door 14, that back hallway. It's a straight shot to the outside. You don't have to be amazed that you did coming in. Secondly, also to the right of the doors, we have some pamphlets for Show Choir Camp in the summer from June 21st to 25th. Joe Sato, who did the choreography for this piece, is going to be there doing choreography, and a couple of the high school directors, and also Mrs. Fowler from West, will be working with the students during those days. If your student has enjoyed the singing and the dancing, please sign them up. We only have 15 spots left, so definitely get that information. And lastly, please make sure your phones and pagers are turned off and silenced. Also, no flash photography. The students have been known to attack on their way to getting a selfie. Other than that, one more thing. This is the last concert, so I gotta say a big thank you to Ryan Keller and his tech crew. Without them, you would not be able to see us or hear us. So thank you so much, Ryan and your crew. Please enjoy the show.
Thank you.